2021 property market predictions. Here are the top 5 cities where to invest in UK property for rental yield. Ciao, my name is Fabrizio Cravero. I'm a property investor based in Hong Kong and specialized in buying properties in UK from overseas. I analyzed many reports from the most prestigious UK sources, and here is the ranking of the top 5 cities where to invest in UK property for rental yield expected in 2021. I actually created more than 20 guides with the details of all the major UK cities analyzed in depth under all the aspects of the property market. It is available for you for free through the link in the description below. Check it out. Let's get started. In fifth place for the expected rental yield in 2021, we find Glasgow. While Glasgow property has always been in the shadow of Edinburgh, now the second city of Scotland is starting to emerge. Glasgow's economy is set to match the one of Edinburgh over the next 5 years, and the property market will follow the trend. Sales prices are expected to rise by 15.4% over the next 5 years, while the rental growth is expected to rise by 13.4% over the same period. This actually follows already 5 years of excellent capital appreciation, and this prediction will be a welcome news for those investors looking at Scotland as the new place where to increase their wealth. Plus, Glasgow Council is committed to double the city centre population by 2030. And actually, there is already a solid development pipeline of 4,000 purpose-built rental home and multifamily scheme. And this will boost the demand for houses even more. In the fourth place for the cities with the expected highest rental yield in 2021, we find Liverpool. Liverpool remains one of the best places to invest in property in 2021 because of the rental yield it can provide. While the price growth has been weaker over the last 5 years than some other alternative cities, Liverpool has some of the highest performing rental yield postcode in the country. Postcode like L1, commonly known as the Baltic Triangle, is one of the Liverpool trendiest places to live in, and has delivered 8.1% annually in the past. Across the city, L7 postcode hosts the Royal Liverpool University Hospital and has been known to deliver annual rental yield of 10%. And JLL predicts that the property price in Liverpool will rise around 13.1% over the next 4 years, which is actually slightly below Manchester and Birmingham, but still among the highest in UK. Liverpool also has an excellent income to house price ratio at 4.9, which highlights its affordability. In terms of regeneration, the Liverpool Water Scheme will be one of the most impactful for the city. There are £5.5 billion aimed at delivering new spaces and bringing in more tourism and creating nearly 17,000 new jobs. And now, before we move to the top 3 cities for rental yield in 2021, I'd like to ask you to press the like button and subscribe to my channel. It is completely free, but it will help me to keep on releasing new content every week. Grazie. And now, the top 3 cities. On third place, we find Manchester. Also known as the Northern Powerhouse, is also one of the most exciting locations for investment, with some of the best capital appreciation returns on this list over the last 5 years, including a huge rise between 2017 and 2018. Manchester has led the way for price growth in the north. Future growth looks set to continue the trend, with property prices expected to rise by another 17.1%, according with the JLL report. And this can largely be attributed to the city's rapidly growing economy and population. Manchester saw an employment growth of 84% between 2002 and 2015, and the city is now the top destination for young professionals in the Northwest, and only beaten by Birmingham, according to the Hampton International. In terms of future development, there is the Grey North Rail project that will come into effect by 2022 and will allow 40,000 passengers to travel throughout the cities in the north. Here we are, the top two cities of the list. Now we find Birmingham. Birmingham remains one of the top places to invest in 2021 as well, continuing a run that started back in 2016. More and more projects of the big city plan start to come to fruition, and now the demand has never been higher, especially as we get closer to the preparation for the Commonwealth Games in 2022. One of the biggest advantages of Birmingham is the affordability. Knight Frank research shows that the ratio between the average income to the average property price is much better in Birmingham than across the rest of UK. That means that the skilled workers in Birmingham have the income to spend. In fact, average rents already rise by 30% over the last 10 years, and they are expected to rise another 15.9% over the next 4 years, according with the JLL report. The population as well is expected to rise to 1.24 million by 2030, also due to the migration of young professionals living from London. And finally, Birmingham saw one of the strongest improvements of the transportation, with the expansion of the Midland Metro and the beginning of the work of the HS2, which is the high-speed train that will connect Birmingham with London. And now, let's see which city it is top of the list for the best expected performance in terms of rental yield. And we find Newcastle. Newcastle, it is the 8th largest city in UK by population, and is one of the most affordable locations on the list, and that drives some of the best rental yield in the UK. I must say, Newcastle has faced some challenges in terms of capital growth over the past 5 years, but still has one of the highest graduate retention rate in the country, and it is recognized as one of the fastest growing regions for the new startup business. This will definitely boost demand from young professionals, which can increase the rental price and therefore the yield. So, are you ready to invest in UK property in 2021? Are you looking to invest in Newcastle for the rental yield or in Manchester for the capital appreciation? Check the free guide I prepared for you of all the major UK cities analyzed in depth under all the aspects of the property market. The link is in the description below. And that's all for now. Invest with knowledge, create financial freedom, and I'll see you in the next video.